Late last year, something pretty remarkable happened.
What happened?
What happened?
The Phantom wallet flipped Coinbase in the App Store rankings. But how did a crypto wallet suddenly become so popular? Well, besides the meme coin mania on Solana, Phantom has quietly evolved into an all-in-one crypto toolkit, whether you're swapping tokens, staking your crypto, or bridging assets across blockchains. And it doesn't stop there. Phantom recently raised another $150 million at an impressive $3 billion valuation, which has fueled speculation of a potential airdrop somewhere down the line. So today, we'll give you the lowdown on Phantom, cover exactly how to set it up, show you how to securely store and swap your crypto, connect it to a hardware wallet, and much more besides. This is a video you cannot afford to miss. First things first, you'll need to download Phantom. Now, to avoid any scams, it's crucial to download directly from the official website at phantom.com. Always double-check you're on Phantom's official website or app, because there is no shortage of scammers creating fake websites and browser extensions designed to drain you of your funds. So once you're on the Phantom homepage, click Download in the top right corner. From there, select the appropriate browser for your extension – Chrome, Firefox, Brave, or Edge if that's how you choose to live your life. Hit Add to Browser, confirm the installation, and in seconds the Phantom extension will appear in your browser's toolbar. Now click the Phantom icon and you'll be prompted to either import an existing wallet or create a new one. For the purposes of this guide, we'll select Create a New Wallet. You'll first be prompted to set a strong password, so make sure it's long and secure and not something easily guessed like your birthday. After confirming your password, Phantom will generate a secret recovery phrase for you. Now, this phrase is your wallet's master key. If you happen to lose access to your wallet, this is the only thing that can help you recover your crypto. So, write it down clearly on paper. Never save it digitally or screenshot it. And if you want something more secure that's fire and water resistant, then you can consider using a steel seed card, which we actually have available on our merch store, linked to below. Okay, once you've safely stored your seed phrase, tick the confirmation box and hit Continue. Your wallet is now fully set up. Alternatively, if handling seed phrases feels a bit too complicated, then Phantom also lets you create a wallet using just your email address and a simple four-digit PIN. You can select Create Wallet with Email, choose your Google or Apple account, set your PIN, and you're good to go. Easy as that. However, it is worth noting that using this option is inherently less secure than the standard seed phrase method. That's because logging in with an email account means you're relying on a third-party service like Google or Apple, creating an additional point of vulnerability compared to a traditional seed phrase, which only you control. So, now that your wallet is created, Phantom gives you the option to set a custom username. This replaces your long, complicated wallet address with something much easier to remember, making sending and receiving crypto a lot more user-friendly. Don't worry though if you choose to skip this step for now, you can always set or change your username later in the settings section. With your wallet now set up, the next step is funding it. Now Phantom makes this pretty easy as it supports buying crypto directly within the wallet itself. You can simply click Buy, select the cryptocurrency you'd like, enter the fiat amount, and Phantom will display quotes from various providers, including Coinbase Pay, Robinhood Connect, Stripe, and more. You can compare these quotes, select your preferred provider and payment method, and then complete your purchase directly within the wallet. Remember though, while convenient, this method typically incurs higher fees than traditional crypto exchanges, so do keep that in mind. Now, once you've added crypto to your wallet, you'll see your assets clearly listed on Phantom's home screen. To send crypto out, simply tap Send, enter the recipient's wallet address or their Phantom username, type the amount, double-check everything carefully, and hit Send. And here's a pro tip. If you often send crypto to the same addresses, you can save them as contacts within Phantom for quicker, safer future transfers. Now, receiving crypto is just as straightforward. Simply click Receive, select the appropriate network address, and then share it with whoever is sending you crypto. Phantom also comes with a convenient built-in swap feature, allowing you to swap between tokens without leaving the wallet. So, to do this, hit the swap button, select the token you wish to exchange from and the one you're swapping into, input the desired amount, review the details carefully, including Phantom's flat 0.85% fee, and confirm your swap. Well, hello there. I know you're enjoying the video immensely, but I just very quickly want to tell you about the Coin Bureau deals page. Now, if you're looking for some of the very best deals and promos in all of crypto, such as, for instance, up to $100,000 in sign-up bonuses and up to 60% in trading fee discounts on some of the top crypto exchanges out there, as well as insane discounts on hardware wallets and much more besides, then check out the Coin Bureau deals page in the description below. And now, back to the video. So then, with your Phantom wallet now fully set up, secured and funded, it's time to take the next step, interacting with decentralized apps, NFTs, and diving into Phantom's more advanced features. Let's start by connecting Phantom to an NFT marketplace. For the purposes of this guide, we'll use Magic Eden as our example, since it's currently the biggest marketplace on Solana. But the process is similar for other marketplaces like OpenSea or Blur as well, or any other dApp for that matter. So first, navigate directly to Magic Eden's official website, which is magiceden.io, by the way. Click Login at the top right corner and select Phantom from the pop-up list of available wallets. Now, occasionally, if Phantom isn't listed, especially when connecting to Ethereum or Polygon apps and Phantom is your only installed wallet, selecting MetaMask will usually prompt Phantom to connect automatically. Once you select Phantom, a small window will pop up asking you to approve the connection. Double-check carefully that you're indeed on Magic Eden's verified site before clicking Confirm. Your wallet will now show as connected on Magic Eden's homepage, and you're ready to browse, buy, or sell NFTs. When you purchase an NFT on Magic Eden, the asset appears within Phantom's Collectibles tab, represented by the four square icon. You can click on any NFT in your collection to see detailed information such as its attributes, transaction history, and other key metadata. And just to be clear, the NFTs shown here aren't endorsements, they're simply picked for demonstration purposes. Now, say you want to sell an NFT quickly without navigating to different marketplaces. This is where Phantom's instant sell feature comes in. Open your Phantom wallet, head to your Collectibles tab, and select the NFT you want to sell. If there's an existing offer from a verified marketplace, then Phantom automatically shows you an instant sell banner with the highest available bid. Click this banner to review details such as marketplace fees and estimated profit or loss. If everything looks good, click Accept, and your NFT is sold instantly. No waiting, no hassle, and no navigating multiple marketplace listings. Okay, now, another feature worth mentioning is Phantom's shortcuts feature. By selecting your NFT within Phantom, Shortcuts provides a menu linking directly to the official project's social channels, staking platforms, mints, voting portals, or even in-game actions. All links are verified and provided by the NFT creators themselves, so you don't have to worry about them being potential phishing sites. Next up, Phantom's cross-chain swapper is also worth highlighting. This is the same swap feature highlighted before, but it also has the added capability of bridging assets across Solana, Ethereum, Polygon, and Base directly inside your wallet. So, here's how you use it. Click the swap icon within Phantom and select the blockchain and token you're bridging from, as well as the blockchain and token you wish to receive. Enter the amount and Phantom generates a quote, showing you the best available route, estimated fees, and transaction time. Review carefully, click Swap, confirm the transaction, and Phantom handles everything else. And finally, it's also worth highlighting Phantom's built-in liquid staking integration powered by Jito Sol. If you're holding Sol in your wallet, you can earn staking rewards while still being able to use those staked assets in DeFi. So, To liquid stake SOL, simply click your SOL balance in Phantom, select Start Earning SOL, choose Liquid Staking, input the amount you'd like to stake, and confirm. You'll instantly receive JITO SOL tokens in your wallet, which represent your staked SOL and can be used freely in supported DeFi apps. Alternatively, if you prefer traditional staking instead of liquid staking, you can find a detailed guide on exactly how to do that in our last Phantom guide, right over here. Now, with all that covered, it's important to keep in mind that despite Phantom's convenience, it remains a hot wallet, meaning it's constantly connected to the internet and, potentially, vulnerable to online threats. So to fully secure your crypto, you should connect Phantom to a hardware wallet, like, for instance, a Ledger Stax. So let's walk through exactly how to do this step by step. First things first, you'll need to properly set up your Ledger device. If you haven't done so yet, then head on over to Ledger Live and set it up from scratch with a new seed phrase. Never import your Phantom seed phrase into your Ledger as it has already been exposed to the internet and, well, would defeat the purpose of using a hardware wallet in the first place. If you're looking for a detailed walkthrough on setting up your Ledger Stax, then we actually covered the Ledger Stax in depth in a recent video, which you can find right over here. Okay, now, once your Ledger is ready, open the Ledger Live app on your mobile device or desktop. Navigate to Accounts and select Add Account, then choose Solana from the list. Ledger Live will then ask you to open the Solana app on your Ledger device. Confirm by opening the app on your Ledger. Ledger Live will now generate a secure offline Solana address. Carefully verify this address by comparing the one shown on your Ledger screen with the one in Ledger Live. If the addresses match exactly, then confirm on your Ledger device. Your Ledger is now set up with a secure offline Solana account. Now, let's connect this Ledger account directly to Phantom. Open your Phantom wallet. This guide assumes you're using Phantom's mobile app, though the process is similar for the browser extension. Tap on the menu icon in the top left corner and select Add Connect Wallet. You'll see an option called Connect Hardware Wallet. Go ahead and select it. Phantom will then prompt you to pair your Ledger via Bluetooth. Make sure Bluetooth is enabled on both your phone and Ledger device and keep your device close by to ensure a smooth connection. Confirm pairing on your mobile device when prompted to by Phantom. Next, you'll see a list of supported blockchain networks. Select Solana or any other chain as well if you'd like to manage assets across multiple chains using your Ledger. Phantom will now ask you to open the Solana app on your Ledger device again, so confirm this step. Phantom will detect your Ledger account and ask you to confirm adding it to your wallet. Once confirmed, your Ledger-connected Solana wallet will immediately show up in your Phantom home screen alongside your existing wallet accounts. From this point onward, any transaction made with your Ledger-connected Phantom account will require physical approval on your Ledger device. This means that even if someone gains remote access to your Phantom wallet or your device, they won't be able to move your crypto without having physical access to your Ledger as well. And this setup is particularly useful for those holding significant amounts of crypto or very valuable NFTs. Meanwhile, you can keep smaller balances for everyday interactions in your regular Phantom hot wallet account. Your Ledger never exposes its private keys to Phantom or to the internet, meaning your crypto remains offline and secure at all times, even when regularly interacting with different dApps or marketplaces. So, now that your Phantom wallet is fully set up, secured with Ledger, and connected to your preferred dApps and NFT marketplaces, let's dive into some other useful features that Phantom has to offer. One notable feature worth mentioning is Phantom's Transaction History tab, represented by the clock icon. Here, you'll find a clear history of your recent transactions, and this makes it easy to track exactly where and when you've sent or received assets. Keeping a close eye on this tab can also help you quickly spot any unusual activity, so make it a habit to review regularly. Now, if you regularly use Bitcoin in Phantom alongside your Solana or Ethereum holdings, Phantom lets you easily switch between different Bitcoin address formats like native SegWit and Taproot. This can help you save on transaction fees or improve compatibility when sending and receiving BTC. Phantom also recently added support for Bitcoin ordinals, often referred to as Bitcoin NFTs, and BRC20 tokens directly within the wallet. If you're not familiar with ordinals or BRC20s, we've got a handy video explaining both right over here. Okay, next up, let's touch on Phantom's token list management. Phantom offers extensive support for Solana tokens, but occasionally you might need to manually add tokens that don't automatically appear. To do this, simply click Manage Token List from the main wallet screen. From here, you can quickly toggle the visibility of various tokens. If a token isn't listed, you can add it manually by heading to a block explorer, like SolScan, copying the contract address and hitting Add. Although for some reason this feature isn't available for all users, Phantom's default token support is extensive, covering most tokens you're likely to use. So, unless you're diving deep into obscure meme coins, you should be just fine. Phantom has also added NFT protection and verified airdrop notifications, which automatically filter out spam and scam NFTs, keeping your collectible tab clean. And that ecosystem update banner in your wallet home screen? It's your trusted source for legitimate airdrop notifications, reducing your risk of falling victim to fake promotions circulating on social media. Additionally, Phantom also provides a way to manage multiple wallet accounts from a single interface. You can easily add additional wallets by selecting Manage Accounts from the settings menu. Each account can have its own unique username, helping you clearly separate wallets for trading DeFi, NFTs, or just everyday transactions. And lastly, another standout feature of Phantom is its dedicated customer support, which is quite impressive given that Phantom is essentially a free wallet, apart from the 0.85% swap fee, of course. While speaking directly to a human support agent does require submitting a ticket, we tested out Phantom's AI-powered support assistant and found it surprisingly helpful compared to other options we've seen out there. So, all in all, the Phantom wallet is an essential bit of kit and is going from strength to strength. It's one of the best front ends in all of crypto and is arguably a big part of why Solana has been so successful. Yes, low fees and fast transactions are great, but without an easy-to-use and functional interface, they're really just statistics. So, kudos to the team at Phantom for all they've achieved so far, and here's looking forward to all the good stuff in the pipeline. So, if you haven't installed Phantom yet, I've left a link to the official website down in the description. And remember, if you want the extra security of keeping your crypto offline while still interacting with Phantom, then make sure to pick up a hardware wallet like the Ledger Stacks, which I mentioned earlier, which we happen to have an exclusive deal on. And you guessed it, that's down in the description too. As always, keep your seed phrase secure, double-check all smart contract approvals very carefully, and always verify the websites you're interacting with. Thanks for watching, stay safe out there, and I'll see you next time. This is Guy, over and out.